Sally, thank you. Now, before Rick Perry dropped out of the race, he had the backing of two big names in South Carolina politics, former U.S. Ambassador David Wilkins and former state GOP chairman Gayton Dawson. So who will those two men support now? News 4's Tim Waller spoke with both of them today, and he is here now with the very latest. Tim.
Well, this is very interesting, Gabrielle. You heard it a moment ago. While Rick Perry said he'll now support Newt Gingrich, David Wilkins is now backing Mitt Romney, while Gayton Dawson, who was Perry's campaign manager in South Carolina, or campaign chairman, I should say, said he is still deciding, though he is leaning toward Gingrich.
I believe in Rick Perry. I believe in what he can do for our country.
He's one of the most powerful endorsements a candidate on the campaign trail in South Carolina can receive. And for Rick Perry, a nod from David Wilkins, former U.S. ambassador, was huge.
Today, I am suspending my campaign and endorsing Newt Gingrich.
But when Perry dropped out and the field of candidates went from 5 to 4, with Perry deciding to endorse Newt Gingrich, David Wilkins went a different direction, tossing his support to Mitt Romney.
Well, I met with Governor Romney a few minutes ago, and I told him I would be proudly supporting him. My wife, Susan, is a big Romney fan and supporter, and so we're glad to do it.
Wilkins says Romney is the most likely candidate to beat President Obama in November. But the state chairman of Rick Perry's campaign appears to be following Perry's lead.
Well, I haven't endorsed yet, but I will tell you, I certainly am very favorable to Speaker Gingrich right now.
Dawson says he's disappointed that Perry wasn't embraced by more voters in South Carolina. He says the landscape of politics here have changed, and not necessarily for the better.
What's happened in this presidential cycle this time, it's become the drive-by shooting of the mainstream media in 30-second sound bites.
And Dawson predicts the language is going to get real ugly in the next couple of days through Saturday when South Carolinians cast their votes. Nigel?
Tim.